share this with the person next to you and tell them, so no matter what you're going through, His grace is sufficient. Jesus will. You see, the Bible says that His strength is made perfect in weakness. Touch Him again and say, Jesus will.
Yeah.